Hey, dude, what's wrong?
Some dude ran over my puppy.
No.
Then some dude in a ski mask came along and fucked it.
Oh, you saw that?
Hey, where'd you get that ski mask?
Dude, never mind that right now. I got a roll of duct tape. Let's fix up your dog.
What the fuck is that gonna do?
What the fuck is that gonna do? Let me show you. Well, you can duct tape a car. And you can duct tape a tree. And you can duct tape a tree to a car. It just takes a shitload of duct tape. Duct tape, my friend. He sticks me through the thick and thin. But duct tape house will never fall. And if you disagree, I'll duct tape your ass to the wall.
You're gonna do what now?
You're gonna duct tape your fucking ass to the wall.
Oh,
don't make me repeat myself.
But you just did.
I once had a submarine. I made that shit out of duct tape.
Then what happened?
Went 20,000 leagues underneath the sea. Now I supply Japan with mermaid sushi.
Crazy
duct what? Tape is great for double dates and always gets played. With hillbilly Viagra and ghetto condoms. Well, they're both made with duct tape.
How the fuck do you do that?
But first you get two popsicle sticks in a big black garbage bag.
Nope, jump, stop, got it.
Moving on.
One day I'll make a Statue of Liberty. Rocking out in duct tape. With 10 times liberty. One spectacular booze knuckle bitches. Duct tape is great for making windows. Cause then I don't have to see your fucking face. I fix my broken heart with a roll of duct tape. You might not think that worked, but it totally fucking did.
I bet you can't make a fucking duct tape solo.
Fuck you, bitch. Watch this. Come on now.
Shit! You're doing it! Whoa, you're at... Yeah! No, man! Wow, that's... Holy fucking shit! That's rocket!
Wow! Nigel is gonna keep playing it, huh?
Well, that's cool, yeah, keep going, yeah!
Alright, so, you guys wanna hit? You guys wanna, huh? No? You gotta keep playing.
Okay.
Man, that's pretty good there, man. That's, wow, that's awesome. Alright, cool. I'm gonna get some water real quick. You guys want some water? Are you guys good? You guys, okay. All right, gonna keep going with the solo there. Man, that's pretty killer, man. That's good. That's pretty hot. Ooh, man. I don't know about you guys. I'm getting a little hungry now. I think I'm gonna go make a sandwich now. Yeah, how about a little BLT? I'm gonna go and fry up some bacon. And cut some tomatoes and things. You guys want Nigel? You want one? Nigel? Oh, I think he's out. But he's still going. Muscle reflex or something. Wow. Hey, Thane, I know you can't hear me, but you're a Quermo. Alright? I'm gonna go make a sandwich now, and I'll be right back. Thank you.
Dude, so that's it?
Fuck yeah, that was fucking funny. Who doesn't want a 6-minute duct tape solo? And by the way, props to the people out there who hung in there. Man, whew, that was a tough one to sit through.
Yeah, congratulations to them. Yeah, they made it through a fucking 6-minute duct tape solo. But dude, that's pretty fucking weak. You're gonna piss off a lot of people.
Weak? That's not fucking weak. Can you think of something funnier? Huh? Go. Now. Come on. Do it. Do it.
But,
huh? Huh? Come on. Yeah. Go ahead.
But,
funny. Come on. Funny.
But,
funny. Now. 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 Come on. Let's do it. Come on.
Well, you could.
That's what I fucking thought.
Yeah, I got nothing. Fuck. Wait a minute. Did you get that bag of heroin I brought over?
Dude, Nigel's here. There's no fucking heroin. Of course it's not. Nigel fucking did all the heroin. What do you expect?
Oh, I did all the heroin.
Shut the fuck up, Nigel!
Well, what about that bag of coke?
Dude, I already traded that for blowjobs. Which you still owe me, by the way.
No, what, I do? What? And the Oxycontin?
Dude, my dog that got ran over and fucked earlier ate all the Oxycontin. That's pretty fucked up of you to bring up, dude.
Well, what about the PCP?
Dude, you don't fucking remember? You doped up that racehorse, you can win lots of cash. How did that work out, by the way?
Not good. How about the, the ecstasy, the E, what about that?
Dude, I told you I'm never fucking doing E with you again.
That was...
No.
But that was just... No. Dude.
No.
You woke up and...
Dude, I fucking told you I'm not gonna do ecstasy with you.
Well, come on. What if... We didn't do any of the totally sweet Alabama liquid snake, did we?
Dude, that shit doesn't exist. I think we saw it on TV or
something. You know
what?
It totally doesn't exist. You're right.
Got some fucking weed.
Well, great. Why didn't you say so, man? We'll fucking stop this. We'll go take a couple fucking tokes. We'll relax... Change your heads, you know, calm the fuck down, and we'll come on back, and we'll totally just finish this with some more funny shit, you know?
All right, that sounds pretty good to me, man.